You got to have the Holy Spirit of God. Without the Holy Spirit of God, you can't do anything. But we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. So